inspirational, and caring people in our community are amongst us tonight. Tonight, local heroes will be found. Awards 2007. Proudly supported by Wilbur Power Station. With special thanks to
David
Hardy Estate Agents,
Barclays
Bank,
Carol Van Rijn Hamlin and this morning at Gwynedd,
Anglesey and Gwynedd Leisure Centres, AAC Waterproofing,
Canolfan Siopa Deiniol,
Deiniol Shopping Centre,
Hynedma Daeafon, South Caernarfon Greenways, Slater's Vauxhall and Chevrolet.
Slater's Vauxhall and Chevrolet.
Blackmore Wholesale. Gallery.
Gallery.
Mae'r mwyaf o lwyddiant lleol ar fi'n dechrau.
The area's biggest celebration of local achievement is about to start. The Toast Awards 2007.
Hello, I'm Natasha Kitsky from the 6 o'clock news. I want to wish you all lots of luck and love for Champion 103 Toast Awards. That's great.
Hi, I'm Zora Lewis, and I'm pleased to be able to support Champion 103's Toast Awards. I wish I could be there with you tonight, but I'm busy here in the US right now. But I miss our lovely Wales, and I'm looking forward to coming home very, very soon. So enjoy the last round.
Hello, I'm Nicky White from Mad Street Preachers. Just like to wish all the nominees for the Champion 103 Toast Awards good luck tonight. Great being Welsh, as Welsh as can be. All the best. Stay beautiful.
Hey, this is Charles Carpenter, and I'm proud to support the Champion 103 Toast Awards this year. It's a great thing for Wales. It's been a lot of really brave, kind people nominated this year. And it's a great way to celebrate it. So you've got my support all the way.
Dyma fi, Hugh Edwards, yn ystafell newyddion y BBC, yn dymuno ddau hir gyfer noson o grio Toast Champion 103.
Wel, gwnes i'n gwybod y caraedd o'r ddlaw, efallai mae chi yn arw.
Ynys Môn, a Gwynedd.
Have your acceptance speech to hand. You could be the Toast of Anglesey and Gwynedd.
Bore fi gion, a bore fi gysau, mae Gwblau Toast Champion 103 2007 yma.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Champion 103 Toast Awards 2007 are here. Please welcome to the stage your hosts for the evening,
Ken Bach
and Meyer Thomas.
I wneud yn siŵr bod chi'n sobor, lwch.
Yn siŵr bod chi'n edro cyn i'r eithna.
Wel, mae'r dosis efi ti fan o'n, yw'n gael gweld chdi. Trwy ti'n edrach yn hyfryd heno. Dydy? Ti'n o'n mae'n bach, rhoi'r dwel bach. Give him a nice dwel. For those of you who don't know, I'm Kev Bach from the Champion 103 Breakfast Show. Kev Bach ydw i o'r Raglen Breakfast Champion 103. A Meyer Thomas ydi hon gyda llaw o'r Adran Newyddion. Mae'n rhywbeth fel bach arall, ti'n fawr? Mae'n dydi dy benodi ddim yn edrych yn fawr o'r lasi. Na, dydi o ddim. Y bendos yn lwbig, dydi lads. And do I look smart? James Bond, eat your heart out, eh? Kev Bach, 003 and a half. She said, 3.5 what, eh? Who's been talking, eh? Somebody just said over there, mate, that I look like a wine waiter. Oh, yeah. Think I look like a wine waiter, do you? Right then, push your sugar in. Want some wine? By the way, none for the David Hardy table. The rumours behind the bar is that they have too much. Buy, sell, or let's drink the wine cause it's free. Girls from David Hardy, we've heard about you at Vindol. Do you know what? Just realise, I've never worked in a squash court before. It looks like a squash court, isn't it? I want some wine, please shock me in. Da ni'n iawn adeg, ewanol na fo. Da iawn. Gyd i siarad mae'r dydd hwnnw?
Helo.
Dwi'n
mynd adra, dwi'n meddwl.
Dos di'n sefyd tynol yw'n amair? Na fo. Ewanol, e. Dwi ddim yn cael dîm trafferthion yn bora. Ne? To, deg mlynedd ar y radio, dim broglam, pob yn glwad i'n anffodus. Ne? Dwi'n rhyw blincyn sgosgod crand yn gyda fo, ne? A dwi'n clywed dim yna. Yn fan wir. Isio gwyni heredi, dwi'n gweld fan eich di bo chdi wedi cael bach o wyn. Coch, mae'n wyn nôl i a, fysi. No, mae eisiau bach mwy o'n hadwys. A fo, rhyw fymryn, ti'n meddrifio ni gwyt? Na fo, ta. Na fo. A mae dweud yma'n hyn, can be used as wine or vinegar. Na fo, hwnna'n iawn. Gwch chi hwnna. Dwi'n meddwl sy'n iawn i ni fod, chdi bach o ddifri ym samair. Reit ta, beth am fod yn serius? Ie, da chi eisiau fod yn serius? Na fo, ta. Da chi barod i gymradwyo falle, da? Beth am mynd i rhywun marw fan o sydyn? Give us a nice cheer nawr, come on.